What was that? That was 8. Now we have 9.
There's that salute, son.
Merc captains, in order to deactivate those shield gates, let's get it on.
Now we're talking.
Rain the pupil. Jumps. Give me all my health back. Rolled right through the fire. You know what, man? I just want to go with the jumpy. Jumperson.
Thank you.
Stop it. Now you want out. In, out. See? In, out, in, out.
You're not coming back in, even if you cry. I'm just not doing it.
Wrong button. The locos. Man, I got blown up. Is that a bat? Who dares to tread on the sacred grounds of the ancients? You meddle with powers beyond your understanding, mortal, prepare for your end. Yay for checkpoint. I feel like you're kind of always looking down. You know. Terracora was nearly safe from the mercs. How something so small could do such world-altering things was a question best left for another time, since the far-off sound of rolling troops signaled the imminent return of the elite merc forces. So there's probably one more level here. Stage 10, Sanctum. We finally reached the Terracora, but the mercs won't relinquish it easily. An assault is inevitable, and the reinforcements will show low to arrive. Hold the fort as long as you can.
Where's that salute, son?
This is it. Don't lose mercs. Get their grimy hands on the Terracora ever again. We're on our way, but you'll have to hold the fort until we arrive. We've got 1 minute before they start blasting down the walls. Don't let me down. Which by the base. Keep the base shield powered by converting and maintaining the nearby power nodes. Place deployables on the converter power node to better protect them. Deployables. Well, why am I gathering these things? We don't want to do that.
Salute, sir.
I think this is stage 10. So this is it. Now I gotta repair these things and just basically hold on, really.
That's enough, princess.
1 minute. This is it. Yeah, I think it's the final. It's probably ending right here. They just blew everybody up, including me. And all of those gadgets. Harley, you idiot, you blasted the base. The terracotta shield is down. You got to recharge the laser soldiers. How hold your ground until we can blast again. Don't let them reach the terra core. Up immediately. Good night, Jen. Have a good night. I'm actually thinking the shotgun would have been better here.
Bye.
Give me some health. I was getting stuck there. I think the shotgun is the best item. Thank you, because I needed some help. Alright, so we gotta get on the other side. We need to deploy. Okay, let's get some grenades on the way in. Thank you. Sanctum completed. Terra Core was finally secure. The Merc scientists had gone as far as unlocking its security mechanism, making it fully operational. Oculus prepared himself, knowing that the next words he uttered would become reality. He hoped to banish it from Babylonian system of moons forever. Major Stone intervened, hesitant to relinquish such power. Oculus pleaded with his allies, impressing upon Stone that the apparent benefits of this wonder always led to ultimate destruction. The room fell silent as Stone pondered his next move. Stone finally gave the okay to be rid of it. Oculus approached the Terra Core, knowing that he had to carefully select his words. He took a deep breath and then accidentally sneezed. The Terra Core transformed into a green blob of energy streaking to the unknown. Stunned Oculus and the BDI watched it zip from sight, hopefully someplace relatively empty and uninhabited. The end. Right. And that's Madballs and Babbo Invasion. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you really enjoyed it. And if you did, please click the circle in the middle to subscribe. The rectangle on your left is another video. The rectangle on your right is a playlist of other videos that you may enjoy. Thanks again. Peace.